Hello students, the question is from test series 3 from the subject analog and chapter diode circuit analysis and application. It is of 2 marks question. The question states that diode in a below figure is a silicon diode having a forward drop of 0.7 volts. We need to find out the ID through the diode to signal 6 millivolt sin omega t, that is find the AC current through the diode. This is the given circuit. This is the SI diode, that is silicon diode, and it is connected with two resistance, 1 kilo ohm and 1 kilo ohm, and with this source of 6 milli sin omega t and supply voltage of 6 volts. And to perform the AC current through the diode, we need the AC resistance of the diode, for which we need to perform the DC analysis. It will be RD is equal to VT divided by ID. Now, applying superposition theorem, let us eliminate this AC source. Then the circuit will become like this. Here we are eliminating the AC source. And further simplifying this circuit, that is 1 kilo ohms and 1 kilo ohms both are in series, therefore we will get 500 ohms, and these two are also in series, 1 kilo ohms and 1 kilo ohms. And this is the, by simplifying, this is the circuit, and 0.7 value is, that is VD value, and current ID will flows through in this direction. Therefore ID will be input voltage minus output voltage minus VBE divided by the resistance value, that is R1 and R2, 3 minus 1 minus 0.7 by 100. By simplifying this, the ID value will be 1.3 milliamps. So RD is equal to VT divided by ID equal to, the VT value is 25 milliamps, that is thermal voltage of the diode is approximately 25 millivolts at 300 kilo, which is the temperature that is the very close to room temperature. We know how to calculate the, that is VT, thermal voltage. The formula for VT, it will be KT divided by Q, where K is, you know, Boltzmann constant, and T is the temperature, and Q is the charge. So by simplifying this, the RD value will be 19.23 ohms. Then we'll go for this AC analysis. For this, we'll eliminate the DC source. Then circuit will be like this. And further simplifying from this circuit to this, the 1 kilo ohms and 1 kilo ohms both are in series, so we'll get 500 ohms. This is the further simplification of this circuit. First you find out the RTH value for this overall the circuits, the RTH value, then applying voltage divider rule across this 1 kilo ohms resistance. By simplifying this, finally we'll get ID value as 2.94 micro amp sin omega t, which is option B is correct one. Thank you.